If you see our India, you will realize that we are filled with pollution outside. Air pollution, sound pollution, noise pollution, so many different kinds of pollution. So what can you and I do to solve it? Well, there is something you can do that is beyond solving just the outside pollution, and that is to solve your inner pollution. Hey, this is Bishal Sarkar, your mentor, and what I do basically is I help people just like you become confident and happy. And you know, one of the things I do is I love my family time. So just this afternoon at about 2:25 p.m. I took my mom, took my brother, took one of my aunts, who's, by the way, my aunt is popular for making horrible coffee. I take these three people with me, and we went to a forest away from the city. Why? Because we wanted to just chill out a bit outside the home and outside the city life that is so busy and different things. And I'm grateful that I have the family freedom and the time freedom to spend so much time with my family that most people don't have. I'm grateful for that. So I wanna use it. I wanna use the time for productive things. As we went out, we felt so much peaceful, you know, because we were running away from the pollution. And that's exactly many people do, right? That's something that many people do. When they have a long weekend, they take, you know, a quick little escape to an outskirt resort or a village. Why? They want to feel alive again. They want to run away from the pollution. And that reminds me of the fact that you have a pollution inside you. That's right. You have a pollution inside you. And what I mean by that is you have the pollution called fear inside you. See, your heart is filled with a lot of pollutions. You know, fear of this, fear of rejection, fear of making mistakes. What is this? This does not make you clean. It's polluting your heart. It's polluting your performance every single day. So because of the pollution, you can't see your vision properly. Yeah, you can't hear your mission properly. So you're polluted. You are like in this chaos, in this confusion in your life because of the pollution of your fear inside your heart. You know, recently I was having a conversation with one of my clients who came to me about 3 years ago. And he was telling me on the phone that, Bishal, 3 years ago, I had a lot of stage fear. I was really having low confidence. You know, I was working for a big company as a vice president. But the thing is, after 19 years of work experience, I was still facing stage fear. That was 3 years ago. He was facing all that. And today, this same guy, he was telling me on the phone, you know, he quit his job 2 years ago. And now he started his business. And now he's running three different businesses. He's making a lot freaking of money, and more than anything else, he's confident. He does not have the stage fear that he had. He's absolutely powerful. He's spending a lot of time with his family, just like me. That was one of his goals. And as a result of all of that, he's much more confident and he's happy. So the question I have for you is, would you like to be more confident, and would you like to be more happy? If yes, you want to know what happened. See, this person, where he was at that time and where he is 3 years later right now, we cleaned all his pollution inside. You know, he had procrastination, he had fear, he had the fear of being judged by other people. With the mentoring that I provided for him and the step-by-step mindset work I did, I took the mindset and heart set pollution and cleaned it up. So now he could feel happiness and he could feel the peace of mind every single day. So I encourage you to do the same thing. I encourage you to clean your inner pollution that you have in your heart, in your mind. This is not just negativity. This is all about fear. You know, fear that you get from other people. Fear that you get from other people. Fear and insecurity that you get from other people. They say this is not going to happen, you get afraid. They say there is going to be a recession, you get afraid. And because of the fear and pollution, you can't move forward. You run away from this fear, right? Just like many people run away from pollution to this weekend resource, you do the same thing. And because you run away from your fear, what happens is you're running away from growth and happiness. And you see other people with less experience making more money, having more happiness, having more sex, enjoying more family time, having more sex with wife, by the way, not with multiple people. No, not into that deal here. But as a result of all of that, they have their best life. They become the complete man. And these are some of the things that we teach in the conference and also in the Complete Man Mastermind. So if you want to know more about it, you can read the information below. Reach out to us. Let's have a conversation to show you how you can take the pollution and Clean it out and create connection. No more pollution, only connection for yourself. If you can do that, you can now teach other three people to how to do that. Then you will teach other people to do that. And now we will have a happier and cleaner India and then a cleaner world. And it starts with we helping you become confident and happy. So reach out to us. Let's have a conversation. Reach out before the other people, because if other people are improving and you are not, they're gonna get the success. You will not. Reach out right now, today. Let's have a conversation and let's see how you can become a confident speaker without the fear and the pollution inside your mind. That's my tip for you. My name is Bishal Sarkar, always reminding you that confidence is not about perfection. It's all about connection.